Oh, another left hook. That's been his best shot besides his left kick.
Yet he another knockdown.
That's okay, it. That's it.
Wow.
Are you kidding me?
Done wow. Over.
Cowboy Cerrone taking out welterweights left and right.
Unbelievable.
Just pure dominance from Donald Cerrone.
And Donald Cerrone bouncing back and forth is becoming a welterweight contender before our eyes.
Here's the second knockdown. In regards to the knockdowns, it's been all about the left hook. And here it is again, leaping left hook, right hand after right hand, just walks into the mount and puts him away.
Declaring the winner by TKO, Donald Cowboy Cerrone.